Still here, America. Smoking, puppy!
Will you keep it down? I'm thinking I'll just break one of her boards.
Dude, how about instead of revenge, I take you for a ride on my jet ski? I mean, unless you hate going fast and having fun.
Don't you have a girlfriend?
Yeah. So?
Okay. Wish me luck.
Hey, Manu. How are you, mate?
Yeah, not bad, someone. What's up?
Manu, have you seen our American? She's gone AWOL.
No, I haven't, sorry.
Okay.
See you in a bit.
Thanks anyway.
So where's that jet ski at?
I get what you're going through. When I first moved here from Brazil, super homesick. Didn't know anyone. Barely spoke the language.
Yeah, Australian's a tough dialect. Very slow.
But seriously, why would you want to go back to New York? It's cold. All concrete? Is there even a beach there?
Everything in the world is there.
I'm just saying. You're in a beautiful place, hanging with the coolest guy in town. Maybe your mom did you a favor.
Us talking, Brazil. More jet ski.
This is the world's slowest getaway. Having fun.
Third place means she's out of the comp summer. You just massacred her chances of making the state team.
Nice work, America.
Later.
Yo, Brazil. Check it out. VIP party tonight. Woo-hoo!
Hey, America. We're not VIPs.
Hey, Brazil. VIP is a state of mind. We're going to that party. Believe that.
100%.
Can you guys hurry up already?
Brazil, can you stop moving?
Can you stop creasing my shirt?
Let's just bail. None of us are even in this comp. But nobody's here.
Speak for yourself.
After you.